tornadoes, the most destructive type storm known to man, primarily because it's practically unpredictable even at this date. In the first 50 years of this century, we averaged 200 deaths per year. Since 1954, we have averaged only 56 deaths per year. We have made progress, and we're trying to make more. On the synoptic situation that preceded the tornado which struck Cedar Rapids on early Wednesday morning, we go back and reconstruct a little bit. You remember on the 10